Today on Mitchell Makes, I'm putting together a bookshelf that's going to add some character to my wall. Here's where it's going to go. It is the Fantol by Article. As usual, I got Bo judging me filming myself make stuff. Anyway, came pre-assembled on the sides, so I just had to build the shelf part of it. I do really appreciate that this company put spare parts in a bag labeled spare parts, so I know what I have to use and what's just extra. This was the only tricky part of the entire process. Overall, I'd say it was like a, 5 out of 10 on the scale of how hard it is to put together. The last thing left was to put it up against the wall, find a good spot, and secure it back. Probably could have been done in about half an hour, but it took us about 2 because I get distracted easily. Crossed 100 followers, but follow me for more. Shoots!